Hello, I'm Neil. Welcome to Grandpa's Workshop. Big thank you to all my subscribers as always. Recently, I went up to the graveyard to visit my parents' grave, and I was delighted to see the headstones now being put back in place. So, I went to my local DIY shop, bought a couple of decking boards, and I'm going to build a surround to sit round the base of the grave to support some flower pots. I'm going to start by making the top frame of the surround. So I'm going to start making some 45 degree cuts. I'm going to assemble this top frame using pocket holes. I've transferred my design onto the wood using carbon paper, but the lines weren't very clear, so I've gone over them all with a pen, and now I'm going to make a start on routing them out. Finished the routing, so what I'm going to do now is tidy it up with a rotary tool, then I'm going to add some paint. I'm going to be painting the lettering gold. Now apparently black is supposed to work really well as an undercoat to help the gold pop. So I'm going to paint the letters black first and then I'm going to paint them gold. The paint's all dry now. I did 4 coats of gold altogether. So now is my favourite bit. I'm going to sand off the paint and see what it looks like. Now that the paint's dry, I'm going to stain it. And I'm going to be using Indian rosewood because it's fairly dark and it'll help the letters stand out more. What I'm going to do now is let this dry, and while that's drying I'm going to start sanding the other pieces. Once they're sanded I can stain them in the same way and put it all together. Before I finish sanding the top I'm going to use a Forstner bit to drill some holes so I can put some of these plastic pots around the top. Thank you. All my pieces have been sanded, stained. So now I'm going to drill some pocket holes and screw it all together. Time to start varnishing now, and I'm using this Ronseal Crystal Clear Exterior Varnish. This is a water-based varnish. I've used this quite a bit in my other videos, and I find it stands really well to the weather. Right, I want to crack on with this and I'll come back to you when I've finished it. This is the completed grave surround. I gave it 5 coats of water-based varnish on the outside. The inside, I also gave it some varnish, I gave it 3 coats. But because it's going on the floor around the base of the grave, I painted the inside black with Hammerite. And now all I've got to do is fit it. So I hope you've enjoyed this video. And as always, thanks for watching.